Hi viewers, let us see how to make paneer. Pour 2 packets of milk, that is 1 liter of milk, into a vessel. Heat it on a stove. Let it boil well. Allow it to boil well up to the boiling point of milk. So when the milk rises up and reaches the brim of the vessel, squeeze the juice of 1 full lemon into the milk and simmer the stove, and finally switch off the stove. If it is 1 liter, squeeze the juice of 1 full lemon into it. If it is 2 liter, squeeze the juice of 2 lemons into it. Again, heat the milk slightly in a low flame till you can see paneer separating from milk. Put off the stove. Allow it to cool for some time. Strain the water from the paneer using a white cloth or a vegetable strainer. Strain till the entire water is squeezed out from the paneer. Now you can see the lump of paneer ball, which is ready to store in the fridge for some time. This homemade paneer should be consumed within 1 or 2 days. Add salt only when you fry the paneer while cooking. Thanks for watching.
Please subscribe this channel for more videos.